time and the bell. Have a very good day. The black cloud carries the sun away. Will the sunflower turn to us? Will the clematis stray down? Bend to us. Tendril and spray, clutch and pink, chill, fingers of UV curved down on us. After the kingfisher's wing has answered light to light and is silent, the light is still at the still point of the eternal world.
Have you ever tried to follow the turning point? And it's turning. Try to imagine. There's this point when everything stands still. Afterwards, there's movement, and in between, time stands still. That is the turning point.
Once it starts to turn, there's a point where you can fix it.
Exactly how I gave birth. It was not the most fun thing. And you know, kids sometimes can be really very demanding. Yes. And you might be thinking that, oh, I can do it. I'm a dancer. I have the courage. I have the capacity. But I didn't really. Just as now, I don't have it. Oh,
so you need help?
Oh, not really. It's the thing I have to do alone.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Neither from nor towards, at the still point where it dances, but neither arrests nor movement, and do not call it fixed, where past and future are gathered, neither movement from nor towards, neither ascend nor decline, except for the point, the still point, the still point, the still point. There will be no dance, and there is only dance. I can only say, fire in the blood, sings below, invigorate scars, appeasing long forgotten loss, the dance along the artery, the circulation of the lymph, are figured in the drift of stars. Ascend to summer in the tree, we move about the moving tree, in light upon the figured leaf, and here upon the sun, below the boar hound and the boar pursue their pattern as before, but reconciled with the stars. But reconciled among the stars. At the still point of the turning world, neither flesh nor fleshless, neither from nor towards, at the still point, there the dances. But neither rest nor movement, and do not call it fixing, where past and future are gathered, neither movement from nor towards, neither ascent nor decline, except for the point, the still point. The still point, there would be no dance. And there is only the dance. I can only say, there we have been. But I cannot say where.
Thank you. I read somewhere that giving birth is like a out-of-the-body experience. It's a very open-the-conscious kind of thing, where you feel like your consciousness is expanded and you perceive things that you've never perceived before. The world is kind of inwards and inside out and upside down, and things are hanging from the ceiling, and you feel like you belong everywhere and you're moved by things, and somebody's taking your hand and taking you forward and so on and so forth. But actually, in the end, it's just immense pain. That's what it is. And there was a time when this reality could have somehow, you know, brought us all forward, because that's how we are all here, actually. But in the end, I just think that it's a process of, you know, give and take and push and pull and no negotiation, just, you know, the powerful wins, and whoever has the more will, that's the word I'm looking for, will get their way. That's just the way it seems to have worked with me.
Thank you.
Thank you.